Number 8, Arna Sue.
to please stand as we first observe a moment of silence for all POWs and MIA service members. Let this moment serve as a reminder of their courage, their sacrifice, and our collective hope for their safe return. Thank you. At this time, we ask that you please remain standing, remove your hats, and turn your attention to the flag for the singing of our national anthem, Report Time by Wilson Elementary.
Say